Good morning, friends. This is Abdul Ghafoor. Welcome back to the teaching lab. Firstly, Eid Mubarak to everyone, and I hope that you have done your sacrifices according to Islamic rituals. I know also that you are spending your time with your beloveds, your family members, and after a long time, many of the people and friends, you know, they travel to their families and they are enjoying this precious time. Stay with your family, stay with your children, and they stay safe, enjoy the moment. And I know it was a tough time for most of them to live away from their parents and from their loves and all these bondings. But this is a time now, most of the families I have seen, my friends and relatives, they have a very good and quality time spending with them. I wish that you have spent the time, okay, as you wish, okay, and enjoy every moment that you have missed. Okay. So guys, today, early child specialization test. I know you went through and you have checked, but for those who didn't go through and who didn't realize, I'm gonna share the important aspects of this stage, this test framework and test guide. And I'll be reading some content which are important that you might miss, okay. So it will help you, and the next lesson will be about these sections and categories for literacy and numeracy. So let's see what is about the early child specializations, what content you have for. But it's request to all of you, watch the video till end. I do not want that anybody gonna miss in the information. So if you are going to skip the information that might you need in your test. Okay. So it's just a brief video. So you have to stay with me and connect. If you didn't subscribe to Teaching and Learning, press the subscription. If you want more videos, press the bell icon button. So let's see, guys. Test specialization frame. I'm going to share a screen right now. So the early child specialization test is consisting on two sections. The one is about the English, and another one is about the mathematics or numeracy. So English is consisting in two languages. English part is consisting also in Arabic. Those who the most of the part they are teaching or subjects teaching in Arabic. So I'm going to share this one. As you can see on the screen, the teacher licensing system, Ministry of Education, United Arab, is one of the educational priority. Okay, we know that. In addition, early child a pedagogy test. Why they were used addition? Because before it was from 9 to 12. The specializing test is requirement for the teachers from KG 1 to grade 2. It's composed of two sections, English and Arabic, where the Arabic section is for the teachers who teach most of their classes in Arabic. So this is the important point. And another thing is where the English literacy is for those who teach most of their classes in English. And the second part is the numeracy section. Let's move to that. Another important part, the two sections are delivered separately, consecutively using different test codes. So these are the two different test codes. So don't expect the same or transliteration for them. Now, the most important thing, and which I have found, you know, this one, I'm telling you this one, adaptive test. In case of candidate did not pass one of the two tests, the candidate will have to repeat the both tests. One, if you passed mathematics or numerical test, but you failed in English, you have to repeat the test. Similarly, if you passed English and you failed in numeracy, then you have to repeat again. So you have to be very careful and think and spend more time and plan your study. Understand computer adaptive test. Now, computer adaptive test means a test maker or an examiner, he will put at the questions in a bank. And the questions will be based on the difficulty level. Suppose if you have answered correctly one of the questions, the next question will be difficult more than. So because the content are set on the best of the complexity of this. So every answering questions, correct answering questions, will lead you to the next level. So means you can think like that, you know, every correct answer is leading you to the next level. So you have to be very careful, and you have to set your mind that my next question will be you know, the difficult level. So you have to be very careful for this. The content has been set accordingly. So this is very, very important, and this is very, very things. Okay, even you can expect, you can assume that your answer is correct or not to this one. This is a most important thing. The test is adapted. The test content and difficulty is customized to the individual test taker. When a test taker answer a question correctly, they will be given a more difficult content. When they answer a question incorrectly, they will be given easier content. So you can easily assume your score. You can easily assume that your test, how it was, you know, before the results. This process of continuous adjustment delivers optimized content for each test taker throughout the exam, maximize their opportunity to perform at their best and providing more accurate measure of their ability. Test takers should do their best, answer each question correctly. Answering more difficult question correctly reflects higher ability. Another important information, once a question is answered and the next question given, they will not be able to go back and change answer. This is a really important in cycle one. Another, you know, they had an option that they can go back and they spend time. So you have to be very careful. If you want to skip some questions, that I will do it later based on the difficulty, keep in your mind, you cannot. So attempt, spend your time properly, and go accordingly. We'll move to the next information. For detailed regarding computer adaptive test, you can go through the understanding. So that is what I have shared. If you want to go for that one, you can go for the section's website. Okay. Number of questions for test duration, 80 minutes, multiple questions, and the fill in the blanks. Computer delivered adaptive with no calculator permitted. So there is no calculator permission, right? This is it. Once you move to the next question, you will not be able to go back and change the answer. So I will give you some tips for especially the numeracy level. Let's see. These are the content. I'll just share it, what on a specific question. Number and quantity, rational numbers, whole number, rational number, decimals. So percentage, whole number, natural number, integers, representation, linear expressions. And make sure that you are studying on the very basic. You are studying foundation of the course. Operation of algebraic, rational expressions and functions, geometry, measurement. So I'll be giving you answering and some more videos about that, how, what type of questions and how you can answer these questions. You can see counting probability, statistics probability, measure of central tendency data. These are the some questions. So here, the most of the question and sample questions, they are word problems, keep in your mind. So be prepared, and the word problems you have to solve on your fingertips. You have to use your mind again and again. So you have to use a traditional way of the answering questions, right? Traditional way. This is a word I'm using especially for the math teachers, because you don't have the calculator to calculate. So you have to use the traditional way and follow the instructions accordingly. For example, you have, safe does the following. This is a simple question. Writes down a number n. So just write n, follow the instruction. Then multiply the number by itself. So if we are multiplying, definitely we are writing a complete value. It's not enough. So if you have the further procedure, so you cannot write n into n. So if you want to write n into n, okay, but we in n into n in an exponential form will be n squared. Then divide the answer by 2. So means you have to be careful about, you know, the denominator, underline denominator, and then subtract the 10. So you have to just follow the instruction. What are the most of the answers you will be finding in the instructions, in the problem. So if you're going to read the problem carefully, 50% of your problem has been solved. So you can see the answer A. Let's move to the next one. Now what says, this is really, I love this question. If Ahmed digs a hole in his backyard at a rate of 1.5 cubic meter every 10 minutes, right? As I mentioned, the word problems, okay? So you have to be ready for the word problem. Means 1.5, 10 meter in 10 minutes. How long it will take to dig 13.5 cubic? So what do you know, 1.5, right? 1.5, 10 meters. So means 3, 20, 6, 40, 9, 60, 12, 80. Again, 1.5 is the 10. So it will be 90. So make sure your fingers are your calculators. So use your fingers, use your hand in order to calculate, right? Or if you have a paper, if they are allowing you paper, go through it for that. So the word problems are, you know, it's very interesting and it's very simple. I'm sure it's gonna help you. Now this one, each month, I set aside half of my salary for personal expenses. Now you have to think, he said half of salary, 50% of salary, right? So you don't know how much salary is that one. Let's see. One quarter of personal expenses each month is spent for movie and concert tickets, right? 25% of that he's spending, how much? 25% of that, you know? 25% of one quarter of my personal expenses. Now here you can see them. This one, I set aside half of salary, right? And one quarter of my personal expenses means half of salary, 25%, okay? Half of salary of that one. He's spending how much? 25% of it. 1/6 of personal expenses each month are placed into my saving account. Now, 6% of his salary, he's keeping that in saving account. Now you have to be very careful for that. I spend 900 on movie and concert. So means 25% is 900, right? Then 100% will be 3,600. This is 100%. Now what, how much he spent? 1/6 of the personal expense. So 1/6 means what? 3,600 divided by six. How much it will be? 600. So he's spending six, he's saving 600 in the account. Your fingers are calculated. So you have to be very logical. You have to be very specific. Let's see. Oh, this is the one. I love this one. Which of the following numbers when placed in the box below make the question, make the equation true? Now, means what number we have to multiply with here? And which is has been added, that both numbers are has been given, right? So 1, 2, 3, 9, 5, 11, 55, 5, 11, 55, no, this one is not, 5, 55, no, this is not, 9, 5, no, the number is greater. Oh, so there's a problem in this one. It's wrong. Let's consider number A. 5, 6 are 30. 30 you're going to put here. 30 plus 11, how much it's going to? 41. So what the examiner wrote? Minus. So the sign must be plus, not a minus. So the answer is A. So you can check it, okay, in the answer sheet as well. So answer is A, because here's the error. It should be, or it must be plus. So guys, these are the some the word problems, okay? I'll be sharing the all rest of it, but let's go to the literacy part of that. I can give you the literacy part, the information of the literacy part. Let's scroll the literacy. Again, the literacy, in English literacy, 72 questions, including one essay, you have the 250 words. 100 minutes you have been given. Type of the question, multiple choice, drag and drop, essay, reading sentence, paragraph, computer delay. Again, adaptive test. Once you move to the next, you cannot go back. So these are the questions. Reading, grammar. What I will suggest you, you have to focus on the grammar. Vocabulary, you must know. The forms of the word, verbs, you must know. This is my personal advice to you. Single questions, essay writing, you know, essay writing. So these three things, okay, grammar, vocabulary, and what we call forms of the verb. So you can see here, student who get good grades, now it's plural, sent to students, right? Simply, it's a verb. Students who get a good grades, okay, were sent to France for 2 years course. Or students who get good grades will be sent to, this is a passive form. D, I can start early or work late. My hours are, we cannot say flexibility, flexibly, flex, my works are flexible. So guys, this is the one of the, you know, that the examples you have. Oh, this is the one. Many people use their credit card without thinking, but eventually they will have to run wild and pay their bills, okay? So this is an, so you have to be careful the clause and prefixes and suffixes, vocabulary words, grammar, sentence structure, and most of the grammar will be passive form and narration. And the forms of the verb, this is very important. You have to be careful. So guys, this was an overview, brief and introduction, or it's not a brief, it become a bit longer for both, you know, test sections for the numeracy and English. If you have any questions regarding that, please feel free. I'm dropping my number as well as WhatsApp number and email. You can write in email. I'll try give you in my reasonable time or flexible time. I reply in my flexible time. I hope my videos are helping to you. Please don't forget to give me a feedback about that. If you didn't subscribe to Teaching and Learning, subscribe. If you want more videos, please press the bell icon button. We'll be meeting in the next lesson with a new theme and test of content. So stay blessed and stay safe.